The White House chef today whipped up some grilled chicken, some pasta jambalaya, and some salad for them to enjoy during lunch.